this is Stumpy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video in Squishy and my cave den! Would you have a look at that sign, Squishy?
Wow.
Beautiful, yeah. Look at it! There's water, and a bit of lava.
Yeah, I know.
Perfect!
Yeah, I know, so I can see.
I can see. I was there last episode as well. I can see
what materials that's made out of. Stumpy! Stumpy!
Yeah?
I've got a present for you.
I got a present for you as well.
Kitty cat. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Come on, let's go. Let's go trade presents while we do the cake roulette. Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Wait, no, you're just going to give me whatever you get out of cake roulette. I know what your game
is. No. Okay, do you want your present now?
Okay, I'll have my present now. Okay.
Right, we need to give presents by Stampy's foot.
Okay, the great tradition of Stampy's foot.
This
cake
one.
Present giving. Okay, as always, every year we're under this foot giving present. Well, I stand at this one and you stand at that one, then we throw the presents into the present pit down here. And then we get them. So ducks first, as always. Oh, that was...
Tim, were you really just going to give me an apple?
It's fine, like, because you were like, give me a present. I was like, oh, I should give something. I was like, oh, I got an apple. I'll give an apple. And then you gave a golden apple. This was a good for me. I came out on top.
I did. I thing is, Stampy, it's not about receiving gifts. It's about giving them. That's what it's all about, isn't it, Stampy?
That is true. I just need to point out, okay, I'm a little bit distracted right now because we have a kitty cat called Ori and she's sitting in front of me like watching me play right now. She's like, as I turn, she like turns as
she
well.
Really?
She's like, yeah, she's enjoying watching the Minecraft video along and it's just, it's a little bit,
oh,
I'm just
good.
Hoping she doesn't jump on the screen. But if she does and I suddenly go, whoa, that's why. Just to let everyone know.
Suddenly go what? You suddenly go what, Stampy?
Oh,
if I suddenly go whir.
Some people have face cam. I might have cat cam just following her around. Just her, like her POV of watching the video. Anyway, whose go is it? Is it my go? Can it be my go?
Yours. I got the apple last episode.
Oh, and you gave it to me. Okay, well, this can be your real present. Ooh! Squishy! A spinny blaze rod!
It's a dancing blaze rod, actually.
A dancing blaze rod. Right, come to your paw.
Dancing blaze rod. Dance.
Come to your paw, Squishy. And there we go. Into the present.
Why they look really big. Stampy, look.
Whoa, it does. It looks huge. It's like a magic wand.
Why does it look so big? Like, you were holding it. I was like, have you shrunk?
You do. It makes you look tiny. Where's my present, Squishy? You know how the present pit works.
There you go.
Oh, fantastic. Anyway, so in the last episode, we came up with the idea to build a playground.
Yes, we did, didn't we, Stampy?
Yeah, and so shall we build a playground? Well, I guess should be the next step.
Yes, Stampy.
So,
what a great idea.
I'm not like hypnotizing you. Look into my eyes. We will build a playground.
Okay.
Right. So look, I was thinking of building it like down here. Like there's a bit of an area down there.
Am I interrupting you as you speak, Stampy?
Yeah.
Is that what's happening right now?
You see, I was halfway for a sentence.
I think that is what's happening right now.
I think that what is happening now.
I think I'm interrupting you every time you go and say something. I'm interrupting you.
I just won't say anything then.
Yeah.
Or I'll speak really quick then you don't have
diamonds.
Time to interrupt me.
Diamonds! How about those diamonds, eh?
My name's Stampy.
Are you really like mining them, don't you, Stampy?
I'm too quick, you can't interrupt me.
All of those diamonds you got, didn't you?
Squishy,
oh, no, you're going
Squishy,
for
stop it
Do
now.
You know some
stop
people
it. I speak, then you speak, then you speak,
diamonds.
Then I speak. That's the way
it's
it goes.
It's silly, isn't it, Stampy? It's really... I mean, look at this. Okay, I'll stop.
We don't. Well, do you like this area? Like, it's a bit dangerous at the moment, but if we fence it off and do like a proper little play area, do you think this will be a nice little place?
Yeah, well, what's the ground going to be made out of? If we just, like, make the ground first, then we know what we're going to be doing.
Oh, sorry.
No need for that.
No, we will not make the ground first. We could do, so what would be, I mean, a gravel would be nice, but we don't have gravel. What about sand? Like it's a big sand
gravel
pit.
in a playground.
Well, no, they have like those wood chip stuff, and I think gravel might look a bit like that. That's why.
I don't know what Stampy. I don't know what playgrounds you've been to, but that
wood
sounds
chips.
Dangerous.
You can have wood chips on a playground. That's a thing.
Sounds but disgusting. I wouldn't eat them.
No, it's not. It's for a playground, not for lunch. You don't know what a playground is, do you? You think a playground...
Do you mean bark?
Yeah, but no, it's because wood chips.
Wood chips?
That's a thing, isn't it?
They're wood chips.
It's just wood chips.
Yeah, wood chips. Oh, it's just wood chips.
Right, this isn't going anywhere. Well, what about sand? Sand. Is sand okay?
Sand! Sand is safe.
All right, I'll go get some sand chips.
Sand chips. Wood chips. I don't get my wood chips. Use the wood chips for the playground. All the wood chips on the floor.
That's real. Don't make it out like I'm silly. That's real. That's
wood
a real
chips.
Thing. When I was younger,
wood
I played
chips.
In playgrounds that had
in
wood
bark.
Chips in them.
In bark. Bark.
Oh, yeah. I'm embarking on an adventure. That's right, Squishy. I'm off to get this.
Where are you?
Embark, Shempy. You need to embark.
Embark. Back. Well, what do I do in the meantime?
So you can, you can start. If you just you can meditate and consider things. You can get to work. You can start working.
Consider.
I mean, no, you can help me
well,
get sand
I'm going
as well.
To consider doing my work, Stampy. I'm putting it into consideration, your suggestion.
Okay, well, you do that. You can help me, actually, because it's quite... We could do two shifts. If I go get a bunch of sand, then I'll head back and start placing it, and then you go get more sand. I think that's an efficient way to do
it. Sounds very fun.
Well, the way I'm doing it, so I don't have to do it all, so it's more fun for me. Right, do you remember where the little tropical island was? If you head there and get some of the sand from there? Like, I'm trying to get it, like... I'm kind of just doing it at the entrance,
Enderman!
So I don't...
Enderman!
Oh, go for it. Go get him.
Wait, we don't need them anymore. We got loads, didn't we? I don't
know. No.
We?
We still need more Eye of Enders. Oh, no, actually, you got a blaze rod. We could use that to make an Eye of Ender.
Woo! Okay, let's see if I can shoot him from here and then he'll get his attention. Oh, he's angry.
You upset him.
Oh, he's ever so angry, Stamps. He's going, grrr. What kind of noise? Okay, so you know the Endermen, they like open their mouths in anger.
Yeah.
What kind of noise like would be fitting for that?
I think they're just yawning when they do that. I think they're just sleepy. I think they're sleepy and grumpy, and that's why they attack you. I think they're going, get out of here. That's what I think's happening.
I can see loads of Endermen around here.
I can hear one, actually.
Yeah, I'm shooting him from really far away. That's him, yeah, I'm shooting at him from that.
Is it? Why are you shooting him? You can't hit them with arrows. Or it's like pretty much impossible to. Like they just teleport away. Yeah.
I've been doing I'll run out of arrows anyway, but I've been doing, no, he's really weak, Stanley.
I can see all your arrows.
Night,
right, I'll go in. Oh, he's hiding. He's facing into the wall going, if I can't see them, they can't see me. Okay, I got him. I got an enderpearl.
Yay, well done. Oh, now you get all the glory.
Well, you tracked him down. It was a team effort. I just embarked on trying to take him out, you see.
You embarked. There's another one right at the top area. I can see another one, but he's too far away. Right then, so sandy swapsies, is that what we're doing?
I think I got enough. I think I got enough sand anyway. So if I just throw you half of it.
Oh, Stampy.
Mm-hmm.
Can I make the super jumpy jumpies, please?
Yeah, you mentioned this. What I don't know what the super jumpy jumpies is.
The super jumpy jumpies are Stampy.
I don't know what the... Sorry for not being grammatically correct when talking about the super jumpy jumpies. I'm sorry, Squishy.
I'll show you. As soon as this is all made, it's the first thing I'm going to create.
Well, can we make this like an adventure playground? Like, can I do like a climbing frame
and stuff? I love adventure playgrounds.
So we can do like, so you're gonna like, jump across stuff, and there's like ladders to climb up, and water slides, and whatever your jumpies is.
I remember, Stampy, when I was in primary school back in the day, you see, we just opened the adventure playground, okay? And they had these giant pencils and you just ran in between them. So it wasn't like, it wasn't that adventurous. You were just running between giant wooden poles.
And that then, like a blur.
I looked it up the other day, and I was like, oh, I'm interested. I want to see what's become of this pencil adventure playground. And it's all rotten.
Is it?
So, may I suggest that we make an anti-rotting playground, and that's going to be the name of it.
Well, the good thing is being so close to all the lava, it will keep it nice and dry, and so it won't go damp. But bad news, though, Squishy. You've probably noticed. Your turn. you can see where it is from here. It's like literally right there, the cave. There is a zombie
That's
guarding
fine.
It.
Well, but I was thinking, Stampy, for advertising purposes, we want a lot of people to come to this playground, don't we?
Well, it's not a very big playground. We don't want too many people to come, do we?
But we want it to have a good reputation, don't we, Stampy?
We want it to have a 5-star review on Yelp. That's what we want, Squishy.
That's exactly what we're looking for, Stampy. And I think we should name it the non-rotting playground.
You see, even though it says non-rotting, I think having rotting in the name doesn't sound nice.
But it's factual. It's to the point. People know that this playground is never going to rot because it's called the... Imagine if it did rot. That would be embarrassing.
But no, it'd be like...
For the corporation that created it and for the kids.
I think... See, like, this is like having a cafe. Yeah, that's called like, our food won't poison you. Even though it's saying won't poison you, that's made me a bit nervous now. Like, I wasn't thinking about being poisoned before it was mentioned. You know? Does that make sense?
It's kind of like, open that cafe.
No,
that's such a clever marketing name.
No, you don't understand my point. I'm saying that's not a good one, Squishy.
Oh, no, Stampy, it's genius. Because people, when you go to a cafe, Stampy, do you want to be poisoned?
No, but like
you want to be safe-minded and be like, you know what? I want to go to a cafe that guarantees that my food won't be poisonous.
I don't want to think about being like, I don't want it to be like, I don't want that to be a selling point. I want that to be like as standard. Like, it sounds like it's a close call. If it's saying like, oh, we won't poison you, it sounds like, why, you could have. Like, why, has that happened before? You know? Like, I just feel like it shouldn't be mentioned at all. Rotting or poisoning.
Stampy, shush. You question too much, Stampy.
it's like going to a theme park and going like, you know, calling the ride instead of the fun whizzy whizzy, calling it like the ride won't break down and you won't fall out of it, you know? Like, as soon as someone says, oh, you know, this is the ride, you know, which you're not going to fall out of, I'm suddenly like, oh, that's a bit, like, I'm now thinking about falling out of it. I wasn't before, but now I am because it mentioned it. I don't think that's good. I think we should ignore rotting altogether. I think we shouldn't accept that as a possibility.
Okay? I just thought of bringing up, as a previous customer of Adventure Playgrounds, I thought that my point was valid. I'm lost, and I don't know where the sand is. Where's the sand?
How are you lost? Where did you go? Oh, Squishy.
Hi, Stampy. Hi.
Why did you go there? Look. You can see it. You can literally see it from here. I'm closer to it than you are.
Well, Steph, I'm not over there, am I? So I can't see through your eyes. Where is it?
No, but you were here. Look, yeah, okay, go down. Stop. Down. Yeah.
There's a creeper down there. Why would I want to go down there?
That's it.
You're going down.
That's it. Down. Now left a bit. Left a bit. Try not to blow up. Down. You see it?
Oh.
Literally right there.
Oh, yeah, it's there. Oh.
You see, it might have made sense to ask before you set off on your adventure. What's wrong?
I nearly got shot in lava. I'm fine.
Right, I'm going to go and... So what material... So I guess they're normally made out of wood, aren't they? The adventure playground. Yeah. So I might do it out of jungle wood, just for a bit of variety, to shake things up a bit.
Can you make sure it's non-rotting jungle wood, please?
Okay, let me just examine. Yep, this looks... well, it's still growing, this jungle wood. I'm cutting down a tree, so this should be fine.
I'm curious. I'm curious. How do you examine something that won't... If you want to know if it rots or not. How did you do that, Stampy?
I have a special tool, okay, which I'm holding, which is used to test these things.
I can't see what you're holding.
It's an axe. I used an axe.
Oh, cool.
it did the trick. right, what do we have in here? Do we have any... Take some sticks. Like, oh, I can take some more fence stuff. Is there anything? Doors? We could play. They could play with doors. That could be a fun thing. Non-rotting
doors. You need to sell your jungle
yeah,
doors.
Finally,
Stampy.
Finally, a use for my jungle
purpose.
Doors. Yay!
They have a purpose.
Yeah. Oh, dear. Doors. I was thinking, by the way, as well on an
really?
Unrelated topic. Is you know this big area we have where the coloured floor is, and at the moment there's just doors and cactus there. I had an idea for what we could build there. Okay, I thought
what?
That'd be
it's
a good place.
It's already been built on.
Well, no, but it's just floor, isn't it, at the moment?
Like it's a dance floor. It's not just floor.
I know, but I was thinking in the middle of the dance floor, we could put the beacon there, because then that way we can make it so like we're always like we can either jump really high or run really fast like around the area. What do you think of that?
Do beacons do that?
Yeah, so you can set... You don't know what beacons are, do you?
I thought beacons were lights.
Well, no. They allow you to kind of see places from far away, but their main use is like...
That's what I thought
you can set it like kind of like a potion effect. So you can like either run fast or jump high or like have strength, and I think regeneration might be one. There's like a bunch of stuff like that.
Wow. That sounds awesome.
So like if we did it in that area... Then that would just mean that, like, it's, you know, we can just, like, run really fast or jump really high, like, around where we are most of the time.
I like it.
Okay, we can do that then. Right, I'm gonna start. Are you doing a face?
No, it's the jumpy jump areas. You can't look.
Oh, it looks like eyes there. Okay, so you're doing. So is this going to be, like, linked on to what I'm doing? Whatever it is that you're doing?
I don't know.
Okay. Right, I'm going to do one of those, like, you know, like those rickety bridges that you need to try and walk across?
Rickety bridges, yeah.
That's the thing, isn't it? You know, like, there's like the rope bridges that are like really hard to walk across. I'm going to do some of them. If you need any buckets of water, by the way, there's some in this chest here.
I've got buckets of water. I'm prepared, Stamps. I knew what I was doing today. I'm on the ball.
Okay, right. I'm going to do like... If I do it kind of like... to like the side like this and then break that away. There we go. This is kind of like a challenge you might find in a adventure playground, maybe. You're going to walk across
the
rickety
bridge.
Along with
your wood chips.
My wood chips. That's a thing. Everyone... So you're trying to make fun of me, but they're all laughing at you right now. Because...
No, they're not, Stamps, because they all realise that I'm only doing it to wind you up, you see. And it's working,
okay.
Which makes it more funny.
They're laughing at me, then. as long as they're laughing, that's all that matters. Doesn't matter whose expense it's at. It's as long as they're having fun.
Right, Stampy, they're done.
They're done?
Yeah.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Wait for it.
This is...
Wait. Okay. Stand inside the jumpy jumps.
Any side?
Don't touch your controller. Yeah, I'll push you in. Oh, wait, no, done. Wait.
Does this need
Get
to be
out
blocked
the way.
Off? Right.
Nope, go.
Yay. Is this it?
Yep.
This is marvellous, Squishy. I'm having a whale of a time. This is proper good fun, Squishy. Go on, get in yours. Go on.
All right. Get in your one.
We'll have a hop. So you see, it's funny because I'm bouncing up and down, but I'm not pressing the jump button.
Yeah.
Now, this This really is a joy, Squishy. This really is something quite marvelous.
Stampy. I am sensing a hint of sarcasm in your voice.
Squishy, I am saying this with the utmost sincerity. This is grand.
I'm glad you think so. Well, basically, I only knew what they were because a friend told me, and they were like, "Oh, should we make bouncy thingies?" And I'm like, "Yeah, let's make bouncy." I didn't really know what they were, and then I have some on my server because they're cool.
Bouncy bread. Oh, so I'm doing it. Well, there we go. Oh, no, step back. You're picking it up. Let's step back.
Bouncy bread. Okay.
No, here we go. Oh, I was doing it earlier. I got the bread bouncy.
The bread bouncy.
Bouncy bread's not working. Do you want to have a go on my rickety bridge? who wants
Stampy!
To play on the rickety bridge?
It looks dangerous. Well,
they always are a little bit dangerous. Look, you got to it's so rickety. The rickety bridge game.
Rickety.
Watch out for the fiery torches as well. The rickety brick.
Ricky, the rickety
I don't know
brick.
What I do. I add fence poles holding them up. Then I think it will look less silly. Oh, no, I can't because they're half slabs. Actually, I can do a half slab on the underneath of them, I guess. Then I think it will look better, at least. What I'm going to do then. So in the next episode is I'll start off with the rickety bridge. I'm going to do like a kind of more of like an obstacle course. So it'll be like a little bit of a parkour challenge, but like a pretty easy one. I don't want it to be too difficult. But this is okay, isn't it? The rickety bro, what's going on here? What's all this? Are these the big
pencils?
These,
Stampy.
Are these the big pencils?
Yeah, look.
Oh, no. Me. Oh, no, Squishy, look down here. It's rotten. It's rotten from the roots up.
It's rotten. Ew.
We haven't lived up to our name. It's rotten. We got rotten pencils.
Rotten pencils. To be fair, no, you know, Adventure Playground is complete without rotten pencils. From my experience, anyway.
What we should do is we do like a little obstacle course. So like, you know where you have to spin in a circle really fast and get dizzy, okay? And then you got to run round? We should do that. So we both start in here spinning, okay? And then you have to like run, like weave through the pencils, okay? And then go over the rickety bridge and then end back in your little pond, okay? So we do it in like, we can do it in like the opposite direction, okay?
Okay.
Right, you ready? So we've got to spin for 5 seconds first, okay? Ready, steady, go. Okay. One, two,
three, four,
five. Right, go. Right, go weave in and out between the pencils. I'm so dizzy, Squishy. I'm so dizzy. All
so
around
dizzy.
This one. Over
so
the rickety
dizzy.
Bridge, no jumping.
I'm so dizzy.
And we could actually do that. We could actually extend it and make it more of an actual challenge. And then we have to do it with our sensitivity on full. So you just turn really fast.
That's such a good idea. Yes, let's do that. Okay.
I don't know if we need to extend the play area a little bit, but that's what we're going
to
be doing
in the
next video. We also might do a little bit of playing around with beacons, possibly. I also wouldn't mind. I like the present pit as well. I don't know if we should decorate the present pit. And oh, look, have you seen down here, by the way, Squishy? I blocked off all the water, and now there's just like obsidian the whole way along here. It's good actually. We made like another little bridge to go across.
See. I don't know where you've gone.
Like under the water, you know, that we put in the last episode. It's all turned to obsidian, and I've kind of blocked it off.
Oh, yeah, I want to see. Yeah. Whoa.
So we could like all of this lava down on this side of the sign, maybe we could turn all of that into obsidian and maybe build something there in the future. But this is all lofty ambitions which aren't relevant for now. But I'm just planting
lofty
a few seeds
ambition.
In your brain, Squishy, that might blossom into ideas
Bark.
In the future.
Embarking. That's what we're doing.
We're embarking.
Embarking on a journey of discovery.
But sadly, today's embarking is over because we have just about run out of time in this episode here. But do not fear, because as always, there will be a link in the description to the next episode as soon as it has been uploaded.
Oh, isn't that lovely, Stampy?
But that's the end of this episode here. Thank you very much for watching, and we will see you all later. Bye!